Matt, obviously you're hurt this weekend. How important though is it for you to be here to support your teammates?
I mean, it's just nice being here. Enjoy the atmosphere, support the team. You know, it's a special moment. Be at the Final Four. Disappointing not being able to play, but.
And obviously, it's not your first to the Final Four. Like, and for some of your guys are quite young. What have you been saying to them to get them ready for this weekend?
I mean, a lot of the guys are experienced. You know, a lot of the Greeks have been here a lot. To the other guys, you know, I just say enjoy the moment. You know, be ready, do everything you have to try to win. You know, you don't know when you'll be back to another Final Four.
And against Lojeski tomorrow, what's it going to take for you guys to get that win and make it to the final on Sunday?
Yeah, I mean. Obviously, they're a very good team. They've always been one of the best teams in Europe for a lot of years now. We had to be really tough. We had to play good defensively, make outside shots, control the rhythm. A lot of things. It's going to be a tough game.